Wars, please don't sue me. We'll be right back. Now let's talk about some settings and signal chains, starting with the cabinets and pulse treatment. Since my goal is to compare these plugins to each other, the priority was to get a similar tone and character and not so much a carbon copy of either band's tone. According to the original notes from Flemming Rasmussen on Metallica's song Battery, they used two Marshall 4x12 cabs loaded with Selection T75 speakers and mics like SM57, BNK4006 and some kind of an AKG. I went with York Audio's Marshall T75 IR pack with SM57 and U47 blend. From there, to emulate the AFX EQs they used in the FX loops of the amps, I stuck Brainworks' SSL 4000 e-console and adjusted the EQ for a similar scooped and high mids aggressive sound. These pulse chains are identical for all of the Metallica clips and the only things that change are the amps. Moving on to Lamb of God's tone, I used GGD's Kali oversized IR pack and the cab that came closest to the original character was the one later Tick. Blending equally the SM57 and R121, both set to their brightest position, got me close enough. Again, this is used for all of the Lamb of God examples. Dream Theater was even simpler than that. Once again using the GGD Kali pack, the cab labeled Massive with a single MD421-2 was all it needed. Now onto the settings for the real amps. On Metallica's tone, I used my studio preamp that I modded to 2 C++ specs. The mod adds another output to the preamp that I call C++ out. This output takes the signal from the same spot the FX loop would be on the original 2C+. This way, I can use the FX return of my Mark IV and run it just as a power amp. This particular Mark IV AB revision has a power section closer to a Mark IIC+ than a regular B, so it's a good substitute. The graphic EQ on the studio preamp is bypassed using this C++ out, so I just use the Mark IV GEQ. The amp is set to Simul class, tryout, as a 2C+ would be hardwired from the factory. For Lamb of God, I used just the Mark IV with some really interesting settings on the graphic EQ. Amp is set to pentode this time for a fuller low end. For Dream Theater, I used the modded studio preamp into the power section of the Mark IV again, but with very different settings. Amp is again set to tryout to get close to the Mark IIC+ response. With the plugins, I tried to get close to the amp settings, but the main priority was to get the final sound as close as possible to the real amps, so some settings may be set visually different on the plugins. I didn't use the Mark IIC+ from Amplitube because I find it too different from what a real 2C+ sounds like. I just couldn't get enough saturation and gain from it, and it sounded a bit anemic to me. Thank you for watching, and let me know your thoughts in the comments below. This video took me quite a bit of work, so I would be really happy if you found it interesting or helpful in any way. Leave a like if you did, and if you're interested in more of these, just let me know. See ya!